outside having fun. Picnics in the summer sun. Picking daisies, catching bees. Birds are singing in the trees. Summer, summer is almost here. Time for fun and swimming gear. Trips to the beach are always such fun. Along with baseball and games where we run. Summer, summer is almost here. I can hardly wait. Let's give a big cheer. In winter, I get up at night and dress by yellow candlelight. In summer, quite the other way. I have to go to bed by day. I have to go to bed and see the birds still hopping on the tree. Or hear the grown-up people's feet still going past me in the street. And does it not seem hard to you when all the sky is clear and blue? And I should like so much to play, to have to go to bed by day? Rainbow purple, rainbow blue, rainbow green and yellow too. Rainbow orange, rainbow red, rainbow shining overhead. Come and count the colors with me. How many colors can you see? Rainbow purple, rainbow blue, rainbow green and yellow too. Rainbow orange, rainbow red, rainbow shining overhead. Come and count the colors with me. How many colors can you see? Rain on the green grass, rain on the tree, rain on the rooftop, but not on me. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, little Johnny wants to play, rain, rain, go away. The rain is raining all around, it falls on field and tree, it rains on the umbrellas here, and on the ships at sea. I put on my coat and boots on my feet. I put on my hat and stroll down the street. The rain falls down from the clouds above. Splashing in puddles is what I love. Summer, summer almost here. Let's give summer a big fat cheer. Of this fact I'm surely clear. Summer is the best time of year. Pour of lotion, rub it in, perfect for my summer skin. On my bike or in the pool, a sip of water keeps me cool. Shades are on, flip-flops too, in summer there's so much to do. Bright sun shining down, shining on the ground. What a lovely face you have, big and round. Sun, sun, yellow sun, beautiful and bright. Shines in the day, but not at night. Sun, sun, yellow sun, warm and glowing. Shines down on earth and keeps things growing. Oh, Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him is more than I can see. He is very, very like me, from the heels up to the head. And I see him jump before me when I jump into my bed. The funniest thing about him is the way he likes to grow. Not at all like proper children, which is always very slow. For he sometimes shoots up taller like an India rubber ball. and he sometimes gets so little that there's none of him at all. He hasn't got a notion of how children ought to play, and can only make a fool of me in every sort of way. He stays so close beside me, he is a coward, you can see. I'd think shame to stick to Nausea, as that shadow sticks to me. One morning, very early, before the sun was up, I rose and found the shining dew on every buttercup. But my lazy little shadow, like an errant sleepy hat, had stayed at home behind me and was fast asleep in bed. Hey, little stick bug, clinging to a stem, where did you come from? How did you land? Hey, little ladybug, sitting on my nose, how did you get your wings red as a rose? Hey, little bumblebee, why is your bum so pointy? Please, don't sting me. Hey, little marching ants, where are you going? Hee 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 on my pants, so tickly. Hey, little butterfly, soaring through the sky, would you land on my finger and say hi and bye? Hey, little spider, spinning your web, do you come out to play when we all go to bed? Hey, little lightning bug, flying through the night, be my guide so I can follow your light. Hey, little beetle, why do you creak on my windowsill while I'm trying to sleep? Mama, mama, come and see all the little bugs playing with me. I hear the voice of summer singing a song of flowers, singing a song of meadows where buttercups spring in showers. Her voice is high and lilting. As summer gets underway, I think that I shall join her voice now that it's school's last day. I see the foot of summer in every shaded lane. She leaves deep beds of daisies to make her footprints plain. I think that I shall gather daisies for a crown, and side by side with summer, I'll fly right out of town. My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I. I laugh and play the whole day long. I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green, green tree, to shade me from the sun, and under it I often sit when all my play is done. If I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. If I were a miner in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. If I were a fish in the sea, I would be thankful that I can wiggle and giggle with glee. So I just think I'm lucky to be me, not you, but me. If I were an elephant, I would be thankful that I can raise my trunk. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop right up to the moon. If I were an octopus, I would be thankful for my 8 arms. So I just think I'm lucky to be me, not you, but me. What do you think you want to be? Do you want to be like me, or just you, just you? A tooth fell out and left a space, so big my tongue could touch my face. And every time I smile, I show a space where something used to grow. I miss my tooth, as you can guess, but then I have to brush one less. I found a shell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home, cold inside my hand. Mommy looked at it and then she held it to my ear. And from the shell there came a song, soft and sweet and clear. I was surprised. I listened hard. But it was really true. I wish you'd find a nice big shell. And here it's singing too. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp, swish, swish. This is the way we get through our games. The crowd shouts, Yoo-hoo! The ball soars through the air. Then bounce, bounce, bounce. The audience holds its breath. Swish, the ball goes in. We win! Full of water, full of sweet, juicy, messy, treat to eat. Dessert of summer, picnic jewel, ruby red, and oh, so cool! I look in the mirror, and what do I see? A pair of eyes looks back at me. A nose, two ears, two eyebrows too, two lips and teeth to say I love you. I look in the mirror, and what do I see? I look in the mirror, and I see me. Oh, scream the kids as they play. Stomp, stomp, go the feet tumbling down the path. Bang, go the kids hitting the pole. Kids kicking soccer balls. Kick, kick, kick. Buzz, go the bees. Swish goes the ball into the hoop. Tweet screeches the whistle. Time to go inside. June is a short word. That's why I like it. It is easy to spell and easy to say. And isn't it fun to play in the sun? That June shines on us each summer day. I am so sorry as I can be. When bright, lovely June has gone away.